inflation figures will be released today, and while they are expected to show a drop, it's not all good news. Today, Federal Politics reporter Liz Daniels is at Parliament House with more. Liz, what can we expect?
Well, Jane, headline inflation is forecast to fall to a 3.5-year low, but don't expect any movement from the Reserve Bank at its Melbourne Cup Day meeting on Tuesday. Economists are widely expecting those new figures out today to show inflation has returned within the central bank's 2 to 3% target band for the first time since the pandemic hit in March 2020. Lower petrol prices and energy bill help from federal and state governments, two of the factors that have been driving down those costs. But both the RBA and the International Monetary Fund are expecting that figure, that inflation figure, to rise sharply again next year when that relief expires. And Jane, all of it spells no good news for those who are hoping for a pre-Christmas rate relief.